It's round two of back-to-back storms overnight, and this time they targeted the Southern Valley, where people are waking up to check out the damage.
The Valley Today's Kelly Hubbard joins us live in Wahpeton to show us what people are waking up to. Good morning, Kelly.
Hi, good morning, Lisa and Jordan. It's been quite a crazy morning here as people are making their way into work. I'm standing right in front of a tree branch that actually fell down early this morning. It fell on top of these power lines, snapping the pole to your right here. So crews are out kind of working to restore power in the area. They're keeping their fingers crossed. Hopefully power can be restored between 1 and 2 o'clock today. They said 100 or so people are still without power. Now, the good news is that there are no reported injuries, but dispatch did tell us that there are a lot of trees that are down in the area. If you take a walk with me, we'll get closer to the power line, the pole that actually snapped in half. So the Ottertail Power Company told me that they're sending in a few extra crews here. They're sending in Hankinson, Castleton, I believe, was kind of help out them and help out the situation here too. But yeah, as you can see, just a massive pole that was down. This is the only one, though, that was reported in the area that had snapped. We went to we're in front of the NDSCS campus right here. There was another tree that was down at 11th Street North. So if you're driving through the area, it's blocking the traffic down to that one lane. So as you make your way into work, also noticing there's debris like this that can get really easily stuck under your car. So be careful for the extra debris and branches that are in the road as well. We also saw a few areas with flooded roads. There's a lot of parking lots that are flooded out too. So as you make your way to your destination this morning, do be careful and give the crews their space as they restore the power for you guys.
Great to see what people are up against if you're still at home and about to head out the door.
Yeah, that is some pretty significant wind they had, but it's not